won just one of its last eight Bundesliga games. Augsburg were on a high after comeback wins against Wolfsburg and Werder Bremen and started solidly. Daniel Bayer's effort may well have been drifting wide. Mainz keeper Jonas Lössl wasn't taking any chances.